Hi there. Welcome to our gold investment video series. In today's video, we'll discuss a question we received from a follower. Can I take physical delivery of gold in IRA? Let's answer this popular question. A gold IRA allows you to invest in physical gold and other precious metals like silver, platinum, and palladium. Investing in gold can offer diversification against inflation, economic downturns, and currency devaluations. Gold investment offers several advantages, such as portfolio diversification, inflation hedging, currency protection, and serving as a safe haven during geopolitical instability. Not all gold products qualify as IRA investments. According to IRS regulations, gold must meet or surpass 99.5% fineness requirement, 24 carats. Examples of eligible gold products include American gold eagle coins, Canadian gold maple leaf coins, Australian gold kangaroo coins, and gold bars and rounds produced by approved refiners. The IRS mandates that gold be stored with an accredited custodian on behalf of account holders. This ensures compliance with IRS standards and safekeeping within an approved depository facility. Gold should never be physically owned by an IRA owner, as any violation could result in taxes and penalties. Under current IRS rules, IRA owners cannot take physical delivery of gold held within their IRA account. Upon reaching age 59 and a half, or satisfying other qualifying conditions, you can take distributions from your gold IRA. Physical possession remains subject to certain rules and restrictions. Traditional IRA distributions incur income taxes at your regular tax rate, while Roth IRA qualified distributions may be exempt. Consult a tax professional for tailored advice. Taking gold out of your IRA before age 59 and a half is considered an early distribution, subject to taxes and penalties, including income taxes and a 10% early withdrawal penalty. However, there are some IRS exceptions, such as a first-time home purchase, up to a $10,000 lifetime limit, qualified higher education expenses, health insurance premiums during unemployment, and permanent disability. While physical gold holding in an IRA may tempt some investors, current IRS regulations prohibit direct possession. It's important to work with a qualified custodian and adhere to their rules. Direct ownership, ETFs, or stocks offer alternative solutions. Consult a financial professional to determine what's best for your goals and circumstances. Thank you for watching our video. For more in-depth information about gold IRAs, up-to-date comparison of the top gold IRA companies, special promotional gold IRA deals, and a free gold IRA investment kit, visit raremetalblog.com or click the link below.